prosecuted his great grandfather in 1914. He busted him for smoking some weird Armenian cigarettes. Peter saw the trio at the Hungry Eye. He says, they taught us the value of humor intros and audience involvement in the shows. He said, I liked all of them except one. he didn't like somebody. It was maybe the one. I don't know who it was. Probably Dean Bailey. No, he didn't say it was you. He said it was you. I said he liked everybody.
He liked everybody that can cut the mustard.
Here to close our singles singing, going away for to leave you. After a long introduction, sorry. Peter Nazarici.
Whatever you are. Oh, I'm going away.